about the six-way elimination match. Slingblade.
To Philadelphia. Rollins to the outside with Corbin. Lashley totally distracted by MVP and
Bobby Lashley, Finn Balor, Baron Corbin, Seth Rollins.
Let the other superstars take care of one another.
Oh.
Take each other out. It's all about energy conservation, but now Balor making the climb to the top.
Come on, Balor. Coup de grâce.
Stomp.
Stomp.
Finn is out. Rollins to put him away.
There goes Finn.
And a modern day wrestling god. Oh, Corbin wise to attract
Corbin and Seth.
Hey, listen, I like Baron Corbin's chances.
Oh,
as the one who could challenge Austin Theory, because Corbin has the element of surprise. Theory has been embarking.
Omos.
Oh no,
Omos getting in front.
The fuck.
Rollins all across the announce desk. Rollins has been eliminated from the equation for the moment, but remember, it's got to be pinfall or submission, and Baron Corbin does not look up at many people on Earth. And he just... Oh!
Spear.
Lashley, taking out Corbin!
There goes Corbin.
Baron Corbin has been eliminated.
Corbin took a half a second too long.
So now it's just Bobby and Seth now?
Giant.
And it all comes down to this. Seth freaking Rollins and Bobby Lashley, the final two superstars remaining.
But what about Omos? Oh, I mean,
oh yeah, Raw 30 is next week.
Theory with the title.
The fuck? Oh my god.
Get it.
That's how it works, man.
Watch this down. Go. The big paws of Omos all over the United States champion, Austin Theory. Wow, great counter by the champ.
Stomp to Omos. Attack in theory.
Lashley's down. The Nigerian giant has been stomped into our announce desk. Rollins, this is your chance.
And he's wreaking havoc, Seth Rollins, but he's got his eyes on Bobby Lashley's
super, super kick to MVP.
He's down. Here's the moment. Spear.
Spear to Seth.
Lashley on Rollins. Bobby Lashley to take it.
Wow. We're getting Bobby and Austin Theory next week.
Winner,